dust
oh,
yeah.
Oh yeah, that's coming through yeah. gravity from the cask.
Yeah.
Cool.
Okay, and I'll turn it off here once it gets up to the top. Now you might find, because it's a cask, it's like this kind of like windy black bits in.
Yep,
but it's perfectly normal, it's
yep.
just because it's straight from the cask.
Yeah, exactly.
So,
hasn't been filtered in
yeah,
any time.
Yeah, it hasn't been filtered, so it looks quite clear so far.
Yeah. Some little bits of wood in there. So.
That's why they keep it tipped a little, the sediment.
Okay, and I'm going to switch it off.
Okay.
Now, if you want to hold the bottle underneath, go, and you push the handle down the way. Now, if you push that all the way down, it will go fast. So you have
okay.
a bit of control there, you can slow it down a bit.
It
should
go.
It looks like it would
go,
but it does, yeah.
Yeah, you're right.
There you go. Get every last drop out of it there, eh?
Yeah.
So, I'm going to put the cork on. I would lift the bottle up here
yep.
and put the cork on.